Saturday night saw the final of the men's 4x400-meter relay, and the USA team once again favored. But who would challenge? Would it be the Jamaicans, who've had so much success here? Would it be the Russian Federation, always very quick in the relays? Or one of the other nations there, Great Britain, perhaps Bahamas? LaShawn Merritt would be running the first leg for the USA, already a gold medalist here at these Olympics. And the Jamaican sprint team has proven its worth already in various races here. Bahamas also offers a pretty quick team. Andretti, Bain Andretti, one of their star runners, and we'll see how they would do. They're in the blocks, and they are off. Four laps around the track, the world record time, 2:54.29, set by the USA 15 years ago. Not really in danger here. Season best by this year's USA team, 2:59. After the first lap and into the first exchange, it is the USA in the lead. And the Russian Federation, Jamaica, chasing them. After that second lap, into the second exchange again, watching to make sure the exchanges are clean, and they are away. And it is David Neville running the third leg for the USA, and the Jamaicans trying to get up into the medal situation. But David Neville runs a wonderful lap for the USA and stretches out the lead, handing off to Jeremy Warner, the 400-meter gold medalist from Athens and the anchor of this relay team. As Warner takes it around, he is chased by Christopher Brown of the Bahamas, vying for the silver medal, trying to stay ahead of the Russians. A late spurt by Denis Alexeyev of Russia, and it finishes with a convincing win by the USA. Neville handing off to Jeremy Warner, and Warner, one of the fastest 400-meter men ever, running a strong anchor leg and comfortable victory for the USA. Bahamas checks in for silver, and the Russian Federation coming in for third. Look at Jamaica, eighth and last in this race, the 4x400-meter relay. And the men from the USA rule at this distance, and they could celebrate another gold medal at the 400-meter distance. Jeremy Warner, Angelo Taylor, LaShawn Merritt, and David Neville, champions here in Beijing.